also go to the top.
I don't appreciate your six electoral votes going to Donald Trump. Now the White House looks about as bad as Arkansas did before the Clintons came into office.
Oh, God.
Sounds like a fantastic idea, brother. We say we're ready?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall with a 25-minute time limit. Introducing first from Washington, D.C., the progressive liberal, Daniel Richards. His opponent tonight weighing at 191 pounds from St. Joseph, Missouri. He is the outlaw.
I'm old enough to know who Hillary Clinton is. Oh my God. He didn't even win.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen.